or frustratingly, the game will continue.
Yep. 51.5 minutes now on the clock. They're trying to push in, get rid of that top in hip turret. Just unable to do so thus far. Still evading them.
Big
for now.
Body Faker.
Slam forward on a Faker. Goes straight into the death mark on top of Smep. Gets a little bit of damage now, but he's still relatively healthy on the Gragas. Mata gets popped as GA there.
Still death for 25.
Bank throwing up the curtain call, looking for some damage, but he takes a big burst from the shot glass.
Bank
has to peel back and cancel the rest of it immediately. The Bang gonna go ahead and peel back. Nexus already taking a little bit of damage, and Huni will get his GA popped. SKT still desperately holding on. Blank is up in 10 seconds. Can they buy enough time? Wolf has the Devourer, spits out.
Huni,
that's gonna be Bang going down. Faker going back in, trying to get on top of score. He pops the GA, but can he do enough? It looks like
nope.
He will not be able to. Def firing away, but can't get it. Scores here. Can he finish it off? The answer is gonna be no. That's an ace coming through from SK Telecom. It looks so good for KT, but they just cannot finish it off, and that should be SKT winning the game.
What an insane hold from SKT specifically, buying time for the respawn onto Blank. He gets back in, he runs it down mid. Minions will be coming soon. They still have to play base defense. They can't send everyone to end the game. They're gonna send two. Faker's walking up. First respawn is still 20 seconds away. It's Mata. He can buy a bit of time with exhaust, but surely this is it. Surely SKT have done it. This game has seesawed so many times, but they're gonna run it. Mata's dead, and I think SKT have won a Titanic series in just the most dramatic fashion possible.
Super creep there to back him up, to tank up the turret shots. They take out both of them. The Nexus is exposed. Mata, if there was anything you could do, I'd be so damn impressed, but it's just hopeless now for KT Rolster. SK Telecom, in such a back and forth third game, are able to come